starts off with a 14 beat weight, so, and we go do two heel pulls. Remember the heel pulls? Just put your heel out and you pull, heel, pull, and then a triple, step, step, double step, two heel pulls, heel, pull, and a triple. Four funky slurs in a box. So double step, slur, and then you rock on, rock, on, and then slur, and then triple. Do that again. Step, slur, rock on, slur, and triple. Step, slur, rock on, slur, and triple. Double step, slur, rock on, slur, and triple. Is everybody okay with that? Okay, we'll just do it the forward position. So double step, slur, rock on, slur, and triple. And the more you rock on, give it, you know, give it that funky style, which looks really good. So I like to, you know, do that like a hop type of step in there. But whatever you're comfortable with, so double step, slur, rock on, slur. Okay? Okay, crossover line, stop. That's step, step, double step. Double step, double step, rock step. Then four stops. One, two, three, four, go the other way. And four stops. Okay, now airplane, half left and right. So, here we go. One and two. It's a half level. Then we're going to, are everybody okay with the airplanes? Okay, then we're going to do a triple kick forward. Double step. Kick up. Then triple back. Remember, a kick, you don't rush against the floor with a kick. Now, bonanza. Double step. Double over. Double up. Double up. Double behind. Rock step, double step, rock step. Bonanza. So let's do that again. Five, six, do a bonanza. Double step, double step, double up, double up. Behind, rock step, double step, rock step. Now, is there, let me make sure there's no, yeah, there's a brush up at the end. So let's do it with a brush up. Double step, double step, double step, double step. Don't forget that heel plate in there if you can get it in. Everybody okay with the banana? Okay. And two rocking chairs in a circle, so that means we're going to do 360. Step. Okay. Now here we're going to do two cowboys. We'll turn them half each. Remember, cowboys go to your left. Double step.
Loop, now do a triple to the front. Your weight should be in one foot. Triple to the front.
So it is. It's anyway, here we go. So 5, 6, triple loop, go. Yeah, don't rush it. Okay, triple, go back. Triple loop. Triple in front. Maybe you want to turn in that triple. Don't turn in the triple loop. Don't turn when we get to the triple.
Oh, okay. Right. I knew something was supposed to
yeah.
be okay.
Yeah. Yeah, you keep running and turn, right? And it's a natural thing. So let's try that again. We'll do the triple loop and then turn, a triple turn, then a triple loop and a triple turn. So 5, 6, 7, and go. Triple, back. Triple in front. Excellent. That you got it. Then we're going to do a Samantha half. So double step. And remember, Samantha, you're absolutely right. Samantha's always go to the right unless the instructor can go left. No. I finally figured that one out. So double step. A Samantha is double step, double in front, drag step, drop step, double step, double step, drop step. Samantha. I'll just do it from the front. So, double step, drag step, drop step, double step, step, drop step. Samantha. Excuse me. Let's try a Samantha in the front. Do it in the front again. So. 5, 6, do a Samantha. Step, drag, step, drop, step. Now let's try a turning Samantha, because that's what 9% will be. 5, 6, turning Samantha. Double step, drag, step, drag, step, drop, step.
Again, then,
do You catch my breath for a second. Okay, bonanza. Double step, double over, double up, double up, double behind, lock step, double step, lock step, crush up. Bonanza. One more time? Sure. Double step, double over, double up, double up, double behind, lock step, double step, lock step, crush up. Don't forget that. At the end. Okay. Where was that? Bam. Okay. And two rocking chairs, a half each. Crossover vine stop again. Rock basics. Okay, now we're going to do two turning cowboys. Okay, snake in the grass. Double step. Heel out, with toe pointed in this direction. Bring the foot around like that. So it goes. Double step, heel, lock step, heel, double step, heel, make sure your toes point that way, bring it around, lock step, bring it around. Your weight should be back on your right foot for that. So, that's two snake in the grass down on each foot. That's one snake in the grass would be double step, that'd be one. We want to get the weight back on the other foot, so we're going to do two of them. So let's try that snake in the grass. 5, 6, 7, and go. No, there's no more. One complete snake is double step, turn, rock step, turn. That's one complete snake. So now to do the second complete snake, you do the same thing, you do it with the other foot. Double step. Turn, drop step, turn. So now you have two complete snakes. Okay. It's called snake in the grass. And we're going to do two mountain basics. Mountain basic is stomp, double up, drop step. Wait, make sure you love mountain basic. Step, double up, then a basic. And we're going to do two of them. So step, double up, then a basic. Step, double up, then a basic. And then two triple touches forward. Excuse me, triple touch forward and triple touch back. One. And that ends the song.